Every vaccine appointment at public stores across the state booked up in just over an hour this morning. The website worked exactly the way it was supposed to, and thousands of people in our corner of the state did get an appointment. Thanks for watching NBC2. I'm Kelly Burns.
And I'm Peter Bush. And now that those appointments are gone, we are shifting our focus to when we'll get more. NBC2's Emilia Fabiano is in our studio to show you when you'll get your next chance to get the shot.
Most places in our area that can give the vaccine gave me the same answer today. They're waiting on the call from the state to find out when they'll get those vials of the vaccine.
We represent, I want to represent the frustration that exists in the patients.
Dr. Perez Trapicio with Millennium Physician Group says they've already gotten the green light from the state to put the vaccine into patients' arms. Now they actually need the state to give them the doses.
They have said that this is going to be, you know, in the near future.
Same goes for Naples Community Hospital. Today they confirmed they can't make more appointments until the state gives them more doses. They're recommending patients turn to local departments of health or Publix, which has had its own frustrations.
It just didn't go anywhere. And then we were afraid to refresh it because you hear horror stories about people that refresh and then fall out of the queue.
I reached out to every local Department of Health in our six-county area. Not one of them could confirm yet when the state will give them more doses or how many.
Unfortunately, patients is something that is coming in short supply.
Perez Trapicio says Millennium is ready for whenever they do get their shipment.
We don't expect to receive large quantities, certainly not at the beginning.
They'll be giving vaccines first to their patients who need it most based on age and chronic conditions. But he says don't wait for them either. Get one wherever you can.
There is no magic whether we give it or somebody else give it. The magic comes from getting vaccinated.
If you are a patient at Millennium Physician Group, they're asking you not to call them about the vaccine. They will call you if you're eligible. I also reached out to the state today to find out when more shipments will be coming our way. I have not heard back. Reporting live in the studio, Emilia Fabiano, NBC2.